And so to what extent then do you think that an issue such as land rights and property rights is really, you know, at the intersection between business and development?
The longer it takes for you to form a company or to open a bank account, the less developed that country is.
Yep.
And so you can measure the development index of a country by how long it takes to open a bank account.
Yep.
In some countries, I shan't name them, it takes 8 months to open a bank account.
Okay.
So it is so absurd.